St. Anselm College students are continuing a wonderful tradition that makes a big difference for Manchester families.
That's right. They spent the day collecting furniture, food, and other household items from students who are moving out. Instead of it all getting thrown out, they're organizing it to give out to families in need.
Students were wasting so much extra stuff, food, couches that were in perfectly good condition. And we work so closely with the Manchester community a lot of the time, so we see how much need there is out there. And it was just a shame to see it all go to waste. So we collect it all and redistribute it so it can go to a good purpose.
Always a good idea. The students will be distributing everything tomorrow and then on Saturday.
That's such a great tradition to help people
out. Good idea.